almost static emphasis, the image dominated by Nelson's flagship Victory, almost to the exclusion of every other ship, with a complex grouping of British sailors in and around small craft positioned directly below. Hence, the central dynamic that Turner's painting is that between the ship and the crew. At first glance, Nelson seems notable by his absence. In reality, he pervades the image, not only by association, through the focus on his flagship, and the various detail Turner incorporates, such as Nelson's famous signal, England expects that every man will do his duty, but also through the representation of the battle itself, and even his death, which we can imagine is happening now, is symbolically represented by the collapsing mass of the Covent, that is,
yeah. capital. This world is never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night. Put your tongue in empty hole. Frameless hands on nameless walls. Your eyes that watch the world and can't forget. Like the strangers that you met. The ragged man and the ragged clothes. Silver thorn and bloody hole. Like crushed and broken on a virgin snow. Now I think I know. What you try to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free, they would not listen, they not listen still, perhaps they never would.